The story so far. Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Burnwood, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client, things take an unexpected turn. All their targets have been operatives in an invisible organization known as Providence. Providence has infiltrated the highest echelons of power. And secretly...
At the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Raynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Raynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Incident of the tragic incident to Never. Which is still reeling. bathroom ventilation system for you. I can't have the whole house smelling of nail polish now, can we? And anywho, like I said, just give me a shout. That's Ari, the repair guy. Kiora, Ari from Human Repair here. Don't know when you folks are back in town, but give me a shout so I can swing by and fix that pesky bathroom ventilation system for you. I can't have the whole house smelling of nail polish now, can we? And anywho, like I said, just give me a shout.
Found something. Looks like research report. Berlin, Shanghai. Every major militia strike since Thomas Cross's kidnapping. Looks like Reynard had a hand in all of them.
All in the past, I'm afraid. Keep looking, 47.
Thomas Cross in New York a month ago. While no organization has yet claimed responsibility, authorities believe these politically motivated killings are the work of highly trained mercenaries.
In Japan, cross-set industries must have surgery.
47, that computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Ah, thought so. This should be interesting. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting... off the property.
Yes.
There he is! I see him!
The upcoming Cassandra Snow movie, Tears of the Wolf, was announced today. The sixth installment in the
men now. Call
in! Calling in! Alpha's been taken out!
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet.
The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Lost sight two. Where is he?
The bomb is on the beach!
Yeah.
The location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low. Key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm it.
Well done. Now get off the port. Key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. Key. Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Here we go. For the office...
I'm...
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47. And make it a loud one. Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is the annual Global Innovation Motor Race. That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
Phil, it's Ted here. Just returning your call before heading over to the Expo building to meet Knox for the new combat android presentation.
No,
not yet. I'm letting him stew. The guy's a genius, and you know what they're like. Desperately lacking in discipline. Last time I tried to have a meeting with him, he had me sitting in a room
Lovely day.
For 4 hours before canceling. I'll head up when I feel like it. All right, I'll call you after the presentation. Speak then.
Sir?
What the hell?
Whoa. Oh, God. Oh, this is awkward. Oh, nasty.
Oh, wow. I think you should get up now.
Help! Somebody help me!
That's gonna miss.
What in the world did that person ever do to you? Jesus Christ!
We got a person here who needs some assistance. I have no idea what happened, but...
Oh, no!
Drop the axe.
Now.
Don't
kill this press!
race is entering its final lap, 47. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
That's it, folks!
Good to see plenty of...
See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel.
Oh, the stewards are going to have to take a close look at this one.
I'm gonna fall! be kidding! Stand. Good.
Sir, this is the restricted area. You're gonna have to move.
Hey, stop, please.
Say what?
Hey, excuse me, I don't.
Whoa, why would you?
Race, huh? Couldn't be prettier here in Miami. Yes, sir, the crowd's having a good
one. Hello?
Newcomers to the
Can you hear me?
Let me remind you that this is different
from
free, and that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow.
Forty-seven, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
I need help. Over. Some crazy son of a bitch.
What the hell is it?
Hey, I mentioned I bought a bike.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a few weeks off.
You know, I ain't having that money. Sad, I'm a big one.
Thank you.
quo. Chill out, man. Can't run around with our people in their ass like that.
Identified as Delgado 6. Jack Spartan.
That is Robert Knox, genius inventor, black markets weapons dealer, and Providence director.
Understood.
Robert Knox down. Now for the air.